is the fullback. The handoff goes to Deshaun Jones. And folks, you've got yourself. We're trying to pick up a 3rd and 7 from midfield. Bryant throws. High arcing pass. Ben Bowling makes the kick. Play action. Crushed. Was scored in their first two series of the game, trying to make it 3 for 3. They need to pick up a first down. And the big trying to make up for a first quarter here. Bryant, handoff. Jones slips in the backfield, somehow keeps his feet, spins at the 30. Game in their last two games. Bryant, the senior, stepping up. Dangerous pass. It's going to be picked off again. That's Hooks. And he's got room to run it back. And he's going to take it to the house. The 3rd interception of the day for Bryant, handoff. It's Joyner. He'll make a great cut. Carries a man with him for a first down. 15 yards he gets all the way out to the 26-yard. The formation will sprint out to the far side of the field. Fleming will take it to that side. Has a first down and more. Like a freight train. Bryant takes a snap to Jones. Makes a cut. Moves the pile. He's into the end zone for a touchdown. Deshaun Jones gets in and Wells hands off. Adjema gets pulled down by Rogers. Clark. Bryant trying to provide it. Can't find anybody. Running for his life. The pursuit still comes. Bryant still stays alive. He'll flip it out to Dillon. Dillon back to the original line of scrimmage. Spins and is hit. Careers out there trying for the big rush. They bring the house and it succeeds. Coming in and making the tackle is Bostic. Yeah. They've already secured a winning season. Campbell trying to get there. But they'll need a monumental comeback. That helps. How about that? Ben Bowling, the senior, the other non-scholarship programs. Bryant over the middle. Davis inside the 5 to the 3. Don't put the 2nd and goal from the 3. 23 seconds to go. Jones, end zone.
A lot of pride in what we do, and I feel good about today, even though we took an L, but I think the defense came out to play today, especially in the 2nd half. So I'm really proud of my guys, and I wish them nothing but the best next year.
It's really a blessing just to get the opportunity to play college football, but be a part of something bigger than yourself is always important. But it's amazing to see where the program was 2011 to where it is now. I mean, it's a testament to the guys on the team and the coaches we brought in.